All right, guys, we got this 1972 K5 Chevy Blazer here offered for sale for the very first time. This truck is super nice, and I want to do this video for the out-of-state buyers who are not able to come out and look at the truck in person. This way, they know exactly what they're getting before they get it. That way, there's no letdowns or surprises with this truck. First thing first, we're going to walk around the whole truck, point out some stuff that you might want to know about. Like right here on the front fenders, you got a little markings here when the bumper was installed. Not such a great job. But the doors shut very nicely. All of the jams look really nice and solid. Door panels and rocker panels are all solid. There's no rust under here or anything like that. Super solid. The door here. Mike, would you get an image of this like this here? You can see all the rockers here. It's super straight on the truck. Let's see what else I can show you. Okay, let's show you the window here. The glass actually stays up on its own. So the brackets are good. Tailgate's in good shape. You can see here down here, no rust anywhere. Completely rust-free truck. All of the top has been completely restored and looks terrific. Even the texture on the top has been done to its factory look, and it looks really, really good. Rally wheels are in great shape there. Brian's making the tires in awesome shape. You got a few like little nicks, dings, a few minor imperfections on the paint here and there. Nothing major at all, but you know, it's not a show truck, so keep that in mind. But it is a really nice Blazer. All the instrument panel looks super nice. She fires up all the time. It is a factory air conditioning truck. Everything is there to set up the air conditioning minus the air conditioning pump. The AC compressor is missing. You will need a AC compressor to get the air functioning in the truck again. Center console is in good shape. Radio works nice.
And cut.
All of the lights work as we go outside. I'll show you. Mike, give it a little gas so they see it doesn't smoke. Close that door right. Reverse lights. Perfect. Go ahead, pull it up. So if you have any other questions or concerns that I may have not answered in this listing, please don't hesitate to contact me. I will be more than glad to answer any of your questions you may have about this K5. With all that being said, good luck. Bid with confidence.